In our next problem, we are given with three ratios, which are x upon y plus z minus x upon log x equals y into z plus x minus y upon log y equals z into x plus y minus z log z, and we need to prove x power y into y power x equals z power y into y power z equals x power z into z power x. Now, as we did in the previous problem, we again put the values of each of these ratios equals k to get log x equals x into y plus z minus x upon k, log y as y into z plus x minus y upon k, and log z as z into x plus y minus z upon k. Now we multiply log x by y to get y log x is equal to xy into y plus z minus x upon k, and we multiply log y by x to get x log y equals xy into z plus x minus y upon k. Now this becomes log of x power y equals xy into y plus z minus x upon k, and log of y ki power x equals xy into z plus x minus y upon k. Now if we add log x power y and log y power x, we get log of x power y into y power x is equal to xy by k, which is common, and we get y plus z minus x plus z plus x minus y, which is equal to 2xyz by k. Similarly, we'll get log of y power z into z power y equals 2xyz by k, and log of x power z into z power x will also be equal to 2xyz upon k. Hence, we have got the value of x power y into y power x equals x power z into z power x is equal to x power y power z into z power y, which was the desired result to be proved.